Alright, everybody, we're back with Nioh 2 here, so let's continue this mission. So is this door locked over here then? Yeah, okay. Okay, so that means we do have to go this way. Any Kodama over here? No? Oh, you hurt so hard, Nut. Looking for Kodama, looking for Kodama. Oh, a little guy? The little ones are actually kind of cute.
For a demon.
Alrighty, go in here real quick. Takes care of her. Okay. Eno rifle. And our first yokai realm. Nice. Or dark realm. Akasha. Wrecked. Well, he's not controlling it. Who's controlling this place here? Ah, is it you? There's the leader. Now, I didn't need to do that, but I didn't want to die either, so. Oh, there's another longbow arrow. Should be a Kodama. Well, it looks like he's on the outside of that, actually. I light those on fire? Nice. Oh, cool. They got a trophy for that. So, let's come up here and find... There's a Sudoma. Alright, what do you want, dude? I mean, I'm not gonna give you anything super awesome, so... So this should open our shortcut here. There's a Kodama there. Oh well, he is leaving, so this must be the way that we are meant to go. And I don't want to quite go that way yet. But let me unlock the shrine here. Alright, got that done, so we'll go this way. Still missing a couple Kodama, I don't know where they're at, but there's a whole bunch of dudes down here, so let's let her rip! Fader chip. Okay, I hear... Where you at, little kitty cat? There you are. Oh, okay. I'll shoot you and... Maybe. Insta-dead. Kasha is such a good soul core. Crazy cool. See, there's a couple Kodama here, so... There's one in there. Is So I think we can blow this wall up here. There he is. Pick up that. Alright, now we should be able to go back around and we should be able to find another Kodama here somewhere. Right there somehow. How do you get in there? Oh, there it is. Okay, there's that one. And I think for now we're good to go farther in. So let's go see. There's nothing else to do up here. That's the way we came. I think we went in there, right? Yeah, we killed the whatchamacallit in there, the new NK. To get rid of the dark realm. That's right. So let's see what he has to say. Nothing. Well, that's kind of a bummer. I wonder if you can save the arrows for him and then he'll help you. I bet you he helps you in the boss fight that's coming up, more than likely. Okay, let me check Kodama status here. So I'm missing one. Okay, hopefully he's further up here. Longbow arrow? No? Okay. Shouldn't have tried buffing your weapon, dude. Just in case he shot through the wall. Because video games are cheap that way sometimes. Break all. I don't know why I feel like I'm always compelled to break all this crap. Alright, buddy, it's your turn now. Come on, Mr. Kodama, where you at, dude? Dude, up here. Drop down. Another dark realm, huh? Kitty cat. Another Sudoma. Oh. But there isn't a guy that died nearby, is there? cool. I got it first try. Hey, there's an arrow. Wrong button. Get off me, you little fart. Out of stamina. You're dead. So that looks like the easiest way to get rid of the Dark Realm is to go that way. You gonna come play? Another shrine here, huh? There's our last Kodama right down here. Go back and we'll give him the arrow. Pick up another arrow. Where is that exactly? Oh, okay, right there's where that was. Well, he's back here a ways. There we go. There you go, dude. Have a couple arrows. Yep. Okay, cool. All right, so he has two. And I think it's boss fight time now. Let me go hit the shrine up here real quick. What gong? What are we fighting? An Umi Bozo or something? Is it? I feel like it is. Oh no. Kind of? Uminyudo. Uminyudo. Yeah, it's basically a... Oh, I thought I had the fire and lightning swords on. I don't. Oh, that gong. Okay, I get you. Did he shoot it or no? I don't feel like he shot it. Oh, and there's the one shot. I mean, I never even used my bombs or anything, but I don't feel like that'll be too hard. As long as I don't get one shot. Ooh, ouch. Okay, well you're a lot different than I thought you would be. Uh-oh. Ouch. Get up, dude. Heal. Oh, I'm lightning, so I'm all slow. Go out, Kasha, do your thing. And it's dead. I mean, that could be challenging if I wasn't so high of level, but... That works out about perfect too. 25 minutes in.
Hitono yuksa ga onnen o umi. Onnen ga ayakashi o umu ka. Mitama o shizume tamae. 弁慶が武具ではなく、まれびとを見つけてくるとは。汎用として生まれた私を迎え、武芸百般を授けたのは、鞍馬山に住むあやかしたち。そして私の刀を狙って現れた弁慶は、互いの命を預ける分身に。この源の九郎方眼義経、霊石に見入られた平家を滅ぼし、源氏に伝わるあやかしを打つ刀を手に、必ずや世に平安を取り戻してみせよう。それを後押しするは新たなまれびとの光。同じ光を持つ者よ、女性に感謝する。
Okay, so we're teaming up with this dude. Possessed by Kurama Tengu, a kindred light. Truly, the hatred that consumes the hearts of the Tyra clan knows no bounds. Surely, only this twisted loathing can have caused their leader, Tyra no Kiyomori, to be reborn as an Aratama. You have done us a great service to fellow monstrosities such as that. It was our great fortune that Benkei found you when he did. Now we head west in order to defeat the warmongering Tyra once and for all. Only the last dregs of their forces may remain. But still, we must not let our guard down. I know that I can count on your support. Okay, cool. So, we got a submission, another sub, a couple submissions, and then we head east. Interesting. Alright guys, that's going to wrap this episode up here though. In the next one, we'll take on these submissions and then we'll continue heading east, apparently. So, if you guys liked that video, be sure to hit that like button for me. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. Thanks for watching, guys. And as always, I will see you in the next one.